Have you ever wondered if your pet friend sees the world differently than you do? What if I told you that some animals can see colors we have never seen, at distances we cannot imagine, and even perceive things at different frame rates? But first, let's define what's meant by frame rate. Remember those cool flipbooks where a pad of paper had an image on every page? And when you flip through the pages quickly, the image would appear to move. Well, the frame rate is the speed at which those images are shown. When we see motion, such as a car passing by, we naturally see a certain amount of motion blur. Ideally, movies will choose the FPS that will mimic this motion blur. The speed tricks your brain to perceiving smooth motion. With more FPS, things will look crisper and slower on the screen, and with less FPS, they will look blurrier and faster. But things aren't exactly the same in the real world, though. Our visual system is nothing like a camera. Your eyes don't merely see a specifically defined area. They take in the entire world around you as one stream of data. In the case of our species, our brain post-hoc assembles a confabulation based on sensory input, personal beliefs, culture, and emotional state. That's what your conscious mind thinks it's seeing. But then, how could animals possibly see at different frame rates? We know our eyes are moving at a specific speed, but the visual cues in the world around us move at a particular rate. Our eyes can take in this information at a specific pace of perception. The pace can be from 30 up to 72 frames per second in our species. But it was recently found that smaller animals such as birds, dogs, and human children can actually perceive the world at a higher frame rate. As a result, these smaller animals may live in a permanent state of matrix-like bullet time, where everything around them appears to be moving in slow-mo. This is explained evolutionarily by the need for smaller animals and insects to avoid larger but slower predators. So just like animals with smaller bodies and high metabolic rates have a higher frame rate, the inverse is also true. According to the same study, researchers found that the visual system of flies is more than 4 times faster than humans. While a huge leatherback turtle, which has a very slow metabolism, has a visual system that is 4 times slower than humans. In other words, in the eyes of our small pets, we probably appear to be lumbering giants. Their normal everyday activities, though, such as running around or catching fast-moving prey, would appear to happen at normal speed. Much in the same way that a human is happy to walk around relatively slowly and gets bored waiting for a turtle to do the stuff. But of course, the frame rate at which an animal sees depends on a lot of characteristics of their visual system and their interaction with the world around them. For instance, some nocturnal animals such as cats have a reduced frame rate due to their low light levels in their environment, which allows them to better detect and track movement in low-light conditions. The speed at which different animals or prey process visual impressions can also be related to their hunting needs. For example, the peregrine falcon, which hunts fast-flying birds, has the fastest vision in the animal kingdom and can register nearly 130 frames per second in a high light density environment. The ability to spot ultra-fast movements helps them detect prey sufficiently early to have time to react. As you may imagine, they not only see at different speeds, but most have their own visual traits for their environment. From seeing colors perfectly at night, to only seeing rays of color, to even having high resolution vision. To learn more about it, I put a link to a website where you can compare your vision to the ones of the other cool animals out there. Thanks for watching, bye!